A lot of times when you go out to eat, it's out of a box or out of a freezer or out of a can. We don't do any of that. Everything's fresh, everything's scratch, all original recipes. We have live entertainment. I do an introduction and I tell everybody where I've got it, how I prepared it, and why it was special to me. So it's a dining experience. It's not just get something to eat and then go on my way. This started as a business incubator. Tonkawa had a building. They wanted a high-end restaurant here. And so I worked with them to find a client, and we could never find a client. And so it ended up being me for a year, and that was 7 years ago. We kind of worked on this as a partnership together, and they own the buildings, I own the business, and we try to use as many local resources as we can. And we're very unique because we set the menu, and our menus change every 2 weeks, sometimes once a month, it depends on what we're doing. It was kind of weird at first because people didn't understand our concept. They want to see a menu, they want to order what they want. 5 courses, 7 items, and we select those for you. And we post it ahead of time so you know what you're gonna have, so you won't be afraid of anything. And like tonight, I have a vegan, I have a vegetarian, I have someone who can't have pork. So we do exceptions all the time.
I think it's amazing that we've had the opportunity to bring customers from all over the state here, and from Tulsa, Oklahoma City. It's hard to find a little restaurant like this that provides the atmosphere and the quality of food that they do here at TS Fork. It's all fresh, extremely fresh. Personally, my family provides the eggs for the restaurant, and Chef Jeff picks them up weekly from me. We've never had a bad meal here. It's always exceptional. It's more than just a meal, it's an experience. It's amazing that we have this kind of a restaurant in such a small town. So you don't have to go to the big towns to have a great experience.
There's some basics he has all the time, and we're always glad to have those back. Then he introduces new foods and has special chefs throughout the year as well. It gives people a whole different perspective of North Central Oklahoma and what a small town can do when they're dedicated to improving the lives of their citizens and just improving the visual of the community with other people that visit it as well.
I've been in the food business for over 40 years. We're doing things that you don't get anywhere else. And so we're worth the drive. Wherever you live in Oklahoma, we're worth the drive.